It's the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for Monday, Halloween, October 31st. I'm Michael Groff. Yesterday's high in the valley, 93 degrees, just 1 degree shy of the record for the date. Today, we should be significantly cooler, and that'll be the theme of our weather for most of the week. Much cooler temperatures and even some small rain chances as we go forward. We'll talk about all of that as we look outside this morning here at this insane hour of 5 a.m. Mostly clear skies out there right now. Very warm start to the day once again. Temperature at Sky Harbor right now, 70 degrees. Dew point at 46, relative humidity 43%. The winds are light and the barometer is steady. Temperatures around south central Arizona and across the metro area right now, mainly in the mid-60s to low-70s. There's a 78 on the board over at Avondale. I imagine that's several hours old. Otherwise, very mild temps. Clouds in the satellite picture across southeast and east central Arizona. We'll see some passing clouds through the day today. Watch warning map features quite a bit of dense fog across portions of the country from Jacksonville toward Gainesville, Ocala, Florida. Houston, Galveston area heading toward Baton Rouge, Louisiana. And in Oklahoma, Kansas, Arkansas. Plenty of dense fog out that way as well. Wind advisories and high wind warnings in the western high plains, north, South Dakota, Nebraska today. High fire danger issues out west, and some winter weather advisories in the Sierra. No organized areas of severe weather on the convective outlook for today or tomorrow. And as far as our weather goes, we'll get into it in more specific detail as we take a look at the models. This is the GFS, the 06Z run, valid at 5 p.m. Mountain Standard Time today. And that ridge of high pressure that's been dominating our weather for the last several weeks, it is gone. It's out of here. Now it'll be centered over the Gulf of Mexico by this afternoon. We'll be coming under the influence of troughing off the west coast. And so for today, a mostly sunny sky, a few passing clouds, as I mentioned, but otherwise temperatures much cooler today, generally middle 80s around here. By tonight, you go out trick-or-treating. Once the sun goes down with that drier air, temperatures will fall off pretty quickly, mainly into the mid and upper 70s this evening. Lows tonight, in the 60s for most of us, to about 70 in the warmest spots. Tomorrow, a mostly sunny day. Clouds could be on the increase by the afternoon. A low-pressure area will be digging down the west coast over time. But otherwise, not too bad around here. Once again, we'll be in the low to mid-80s. Wednesday, an area of low pressure starts to set up over the southwest states, starts to cut off by the evening hours. You see it there. And so a few showers, maybe an isolated thunderstorm possible over eastern Arizona. We'll have partly cloudy skies around here, keeping the forecast dry on Wednesday for now. But temperatures, again, will be in the low to mid-80s, just a hair above the normal high temperature for the date, and that'll be 82 degrees. So not too bad. Thursday, showers and thunderstorms on the increase as moisture wraps around that upper low over southwest Arizona. So we will introduce some small rain chances into the picture. 20% chances for rain Thursday afternoon. Again, it could be a rumble of thunder as well. Not going to be a situation where everybody sees rain, unfortunately. But those that do could see a light shower, maybe a moderate thunder shower at times, but that's going to be about it. Thursday night seems to be the best window of opportunity. The best dynamics will be in place. That upper low will start to move to the north and east Thursday night and Friday. So that'll be our best opportunity at rain around here. And again, we're going to go with 20% rain chances Thursday night into Friday. And temperatures will again stay mainly in the low to mid 80s for our highs, mainly in the 60s for lows. By Saturday, a bit of model disagreement starts to come into play. The GFS continues with general troughing over the area. Evidence of maybe even a little bit of a backdoor cold front coming in by the end of the weekend. So temperatures would be held down in that scenario. The European going with ridging starting to move in here. So we'll split the difference in terms of temperatures. We'll keep highs in the mid to upper 80s around here with the sky mostly sunny. Same for Sunday, middle to upper 80s. This is a week from today, Monday, November the 7th. Troughing digging into the nation's midsection. We should see high pressure trying to build back in here, and temperatures still in the mid to upper 80s, so we will be a good solid 7 to 9 degrees above normal. The sky will be mostly sunny, could be some passing clouds, but otherwise no rain chances here. This is Tuesday, Election Day, November the 8th. High pressure over much of the west. Pretty good area of low pressure, a trough digging down into portions of Texas and Oklahoma. That will cut off, form a closed low down there. So plenty of inclement weather that way, but we will be on the dry side. This is the end of the forecast period. Wednesday, November the 9th, and big low centered over Oklahoma with ridging to the north and west. We will be generally dry in this scenario. Temperatures would be above normal, middle to upper 80s once again. The sky mostly sunny. No rain chances here. Any chances for precipitation would be confined to New Mexico and points eastward. As far as rainfall goes for the next 10 days, this is what the European has for us, around a tenth, maybe 0.2 of an inch in spots here in the valley. Better distribution of rain. The GFS a bit more spotty, actually coming in with less precipitation than what we were showing you yesterday, maybe only a few hundredths of an inch at most. And there will be spots that see more and spots that see nothing at all. But the general idea, yes, a few hundredths of an inch at best. This is not going to be a major washout rain event, but could be some precipitation, especially in that window of Thursday, especially Thursday afternoon, Thursday night, Friday morning. All right, temperatures as we go through the period. Again, we're going to cool off today, tomorrow, Wednesday, warm it back up a little bit by the end of the week. The European has us warmer than this. But the general idea is temperatures will still be above normal all the way through the next 16 days or so. And that's a look at the Phoenix, Arizona weather discussion for today. Our next video by tomorrow morning. Have a great Monday.